it is a daunting task, right? I mean, it's like you have so many entries from the young and the tomorrow of the industry, and you're kind of sitting in judgment, seeing how they are faring up. So you try and hold back your judgment, and you try and empathize and get into their shoes that, you know, some people are just about starting their careers. Some of them have spent a few years in the industry trying to make their mark, make good of the projects that they've been given, trying to win awards, right? But I must say that looking at all the profiles, right, it's really heartening that the tomorrow of this industry is in really, really good hands and really, really sharp hands, right? Some of the profiles that we came across, people are doing big jobs at an early age. They are winning awards. They are taking things in their own hands. Some of the work that were mentioned was really, really awesome and amazing. So overall, really, really gratifying to see the upcoming crop, right? I hope that the awards are also an encouragement for them to stay on in the industry and make their mark in times to come. People have put in so much of effort in making videos, in writing the whole case study, but at the end, few people win. But to my mind, the fact that so many people have entered, they're all winners in their own rights, because they're all in their own agencies and with their clients in the environment are making really, really sharp difference. The process obviously was intensive, and wanted to be fair and square and make sure that we select a set of people who are inspiring, not only to the youngsters, but also to people like us.